Hi, this is a tutorial on how to make a cool secret entrance for your Minecraft house. Okay, so this is just an example I'll show you. So when it's closed, I mean, you could like disguise this as like a village entrance or something, or like a pathway. Like, say you were just gonna like stick a house here, I guess. Make a quick example here. So, you know, like it could be like a pathway. Like, cause you could have like a different chains of pathways in your village or something, and then like, you could remove these two blocks here, and then it's just like, part of the pathway can be a secret entrance to somewhere, so you can go down the staircase. Oh, what? So, now I'm gonna show you how to build it. So, so it really all depends, like how you're gonna make it, like how long. But for this tutorial, I'll just do 5, I guess. So, so let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you're just gonna stick them here, and between the two, you're gonna need 4 space, like a space of 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, let me set the time. There we go. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you'll stick it there. So between the two lines of pistons, you need a space of 4 right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Then you're gonna need 2 spaces behind it. And it really all depends how well you wanna hide this. But for this tutorial, I'm just gonna show the open wire, and I'm gonna show how everything works and shit. So you're gonna put some redstone there, like that. So you put a line of redstone repeaters, and then you put just redstone, like just place it. And then I'll do the same for the other side. So, here we go. Oh my god, is that a chicken? I don't want to kill you. So, I'll give you a chance to escape. There you go. Good chicken. So, you got both sides like that. And then you're gonna have to connect it all to a switch, so. I'll just stick a switch, like, I don't know. Okay. Just, stick the switch right here, I guess. No, I'll just stick it there. You also want to put some more repeaters on, because it regenerates power, so you're going to like want to put one on like one line. You're going to want to put like one on the other. And then you just place a switch, and oh yeah, almost forgot. You can like place grass blocks if you want, it to blend in. Like if you actually don't want it to be seen at all. And then like you can cover this and stuff. So let's see. Yeah, it's working. So this would be open. Just say you made a staircase here. Like so. And so it's open. Closed. But if you wanted to hide it, you could go like this. You know, just cover it. For me, it works decently well. Like on my server, I use it to keep my valuables away from like other people. I also have chest locks, but whatever. I made it before I had chest locks on my server. So, this is out, but you can still cover it. You can also, if you really want to hide it better, like if you want to make a path right there, like this, make it walk under so that you can cover it like that. Work once I stick the repeater. What's going on here? Just have to and voila. So you can at least make a pathway. It won't disrupt anything too much. So you know, see what I mean? It kind of blends in, right? So you couldn't really tell, except for the switch, really. And then you can also hide this too, but I won't bother with that. So, you know, stick some stairs. So there you go. It opens. It closes. Any concerns or questions, just leave them in the comment section below. This just brings us to the end of the tutorial.